don't custom zombies. We are playing Fortnite, Theater of the Dead, or something like that. I don't know, I just lost some freaking train of thoughts. Anyway, hopefully you're having a great day. Thanks for joining. Got that music again. The final reckoning. That's like a teaser to a map you're making? That'd be kinda cool. Okay. Some little models, they look weird. Cause you guys walk in here too. Oh yeah, the double prone points. Okay, so we got power. Leave? Is there anything? We got box. Cannot go prone. That's weird. Is there not a ending? That would also be weird. I feel like this one might be bugged or something. Maybe I'm wrong. Oh, they both have leaf. So is there supposed to be a ending? They've had a ending on like every one of them. So the fact that this one does not. That's confusing. Maybe it's bugs. I'm not even supposed to be in here. Then how would you get here? I don't know. It's the red tabahawk when you throw it.
Well, thanks for the re-up.
Very confused on this one. There's gotta be something I'm just not noticing, maybe? And they got lead right there, but... scared the shit out of me. This is so weird. Figure it would be like a door or something. Maybe this one's supposed to be survival? Eater of the Dead. That's all it says. No description on this one, Emily? I'm gonna chalk that up so there's not. Like a way to go outside.
Let's get this party finished.
So yeah, it really seems survival map. Stamina. Freaking don't need speed boost on this map. Yeah, I just feel like there should have been an ending. That 50k ending you always be putting in. Maybe it's the doors. That's actually like part of the map.
Thanks.
Or if that's like,
guess we've got air support.
Cause it doesn't seem like that. Disappear? That's so weird. So as I buy the perks, they're disappearing? I don't think I've ever seen that. It's Linda! I'll just like go for 50k or whatever.
I don't like it when people call me a meathead.
Is this normally what she does for her freaking maps? Oh my god, I can't believe I'm having ammo. It's lit.
One less meat bag.
Freaking projector. Nothing with the paintings. This can do it as like a find the paintings.
You know how this goes by now.
I don't think this is really it. This is not the gun. I don't think it's lit. Oh no.
When people call me a meathead.
One
less meatbag.
Is it lit down? Okay, now it's lit. PhD? Oh, so it's still got perks. So what is it gonna be?
I'm gonna be pissed if I die for lack of bullets.
Broken ones. The fact that you can't go under the stairs.
Get a shower to wash off all this blood.
Oh, my cluster needs. Is this...
Junkies!
Come on, you bro.
Hey, freak bags! I'll get back to killing you in a minute. Just need to find more ammo.
We got the who's who. We only have 12 bags. Okay. Jump into the screen. So yeah, there's definitely nothing else here.
Party's over, boys. Fresh out of ammo.
Which I just can't get over. I'm surprised. Like, I'm not. I'm surprised there's, like, no ending. Down with that dragon camo. They love. It's a jam, I swear. Only two guns when that happens. And it's literally like it blocks up. It's lit.
I'll be meat sack supper if I don't find me some bullets.
Go through the wall? Yeah, well, you can't go south of that, even though you have a PhD. That's fine.
Freak bag, starting to see how this works?
Yes, yes, yes. smack it over now. Unless it's bugged out.
Bring it on, fleshbag! I'll put you bare knuckle if I have
to. Goes to the ground. Saw the trail? I don't know.
Gather round, it's gonna be a bloodbath. So, I'm outnumbered.
Let's
see if I run out of bullets.
Good old grandma. Holy crap, I just got three.
Come on, guys, how about
three even kills right there? Hey, this would have been nice. 50k ending. I think you were a train though. Can I shoot him through the wall? Okay.
I'm gonna be pissed if I die from lack of bullets.
It's like I'm sitting in the chair. What's playing now tonight?
Only.
Okay. Come on. Okay. And like I bought it. Have a good one. Peace.